Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a Dodge. And if you have a Dodge Grand Caravan, Chrysler Town and Country, guys, and you're trying to compress your rear brake caliper piston, that video will be for you guys. The same brakes are used on Dodge Journey. That's why we'll be making the video on a Dodge Journey as well. But the same caliper, the same parts, pretty much fit on the regular vehicles with the non-HD brakes, the heavy duty brakes. So, if you put new brake pads, you know, you have to compress that caliper piston in, because the new pads will be thicker, and that piston needs to go quite a bit in, so we can install the caliper over the brake pads and the rotor. So, what we'll be using now, these two guys, you can find it in the description of the video below. Now, inside the caliper you can see there is two slots, and we need to find one of the fittings that fits right there. Okay, this one is amazing, it fits great. Now, we'll need to get, this is clockwise. Okay, we need to go clockwise to compress it. And we need to get the right hand side too. Right hand side means that it's turning, going to the right. So that's the one that we'll be using. And we need to get, okay, that fitting. After that, we need to get the plate here. The plate goes on top of the tool, through the handle like that. And after that, okay, we need to go in the caliper. We dropped our fitting here. Okay, so let us show you how you do that. Okay, perfect. Now turn that socket all the way until that plate contacts the brake caliper. You need to align everything really good. Okay, perfect. Now you start turning clockwise, and by turning clockwise it's going to push the cylinder and turn it right. And check it out, it's going to compress. You always have to clean, okay, we already did that. You have to clean your rubber seal not to have any dust and all that stuff. And usually we use a little bit of Interphone spray. This is really good, it's non-greasy formula. Okay, and we just put a very thin amount here, so that way the rubber seal is not going to wrinkle and crack later. So just keep turning like that, and you can see the piston gets all the way in now. Okay, check it out. Perfect. This is it, guys. You can see the piston is compressed now. When you're ready to remove it, all we have to do, get it loose like that and pull it out. So that's how you guys compress the rear brake calipers on Dodge Grand Caravan or Chrysler Town and Country. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel and see you guys next time.